hebu turekod maka chini. This girl is looking
pretty. Najua bala uka hizo makelele za Netflix na hizo.
Nani na wapigia kelele? Wati nituambie na wapigia kelele mtanisahau.
So tukue ready. Anyway, how is the feeling being here seeing your family of kitu kubwa hivi?
The whole bahati is amazing. Yeah. It is truly amazing. I am thankful.
Yeah.
I am grateful to be part of this. This is such a big opportunity for me. So I am proud of my family, I'm proud of Baha, I'm proud of Dee, I'm proud of everyone else. The whole team, yes. So, yeah.
By the way, unajua utaconvince aje wa Kenya. Wewe tumekuona kwa Bing Bahati ndio hii reality show. Utaconvince aje wa Kenya
that that is not you.
Scripted.
It is not scripted.
It's real.
It is not scripted.
Jo utasema ai makelele ya Val ni kama ni scripted. Tunaona Diana anafumagia maji. Ni kweli.
First of all, mimi na Kirere together.
Pamoja.
Tuko pamoja. So it is not scripted. Yes. Very real.
Yes.
And that is my personality. So wenye watapenda, watapenda, wenye wata... But this is me.
Okay.
Wow. Literally.
Yeah. Let's talk about the Bahatis. What is that one thing you love about those two people, Baha and Diana? You've been with them. Diana is your sister. Bahati ni inlo umekana. Wow.
What is one... It goes without saying. That's family. You understand?
Yeah.
My blood. That is family. I root for them, I would do anything for them. Die hard, kabisa, kabisa. Secondly, it is the fact that they are always there. They are always striving to do better and be better.
Yeah.
So at the end of the day, it is a very good motivation for me, as a person, as a sister, whoever I am, someone who wants to be their A run.
Yeah.
I'm just really thankful to be appreciated.
Hey, wow. And of course, Val tunakona hapa, tuna miss the dada wa mwisho. Wako wapi Michelle?
Michelle yuko hapa na mtoto
sasa. Oh, Michelle is around?
Mtamuona.
By the way, Val watu wanasema umepotea online. Like, tungoje nini, unkofuwe channel, aki Val. What is happening?
People subscribe, now I am giving you content.
Masha sasa ya valu kwa back and forth. Unafasa sasa
back and forth. This is what I was doing.
Okay.
This is going to happen.
Yes.
It's not my need to share.
Yes.
So this is what I was doing. Now,
and last channel. So, tunakuona more of content creation. Maybe itakuwa una lean on to what your personal life ama gani? Juu tumeona kama the Bahati's my family life. So,
I'm not gonna limit myself. I'm not gonna put myself into a certain cocoon of this is what I want to do. I'm gonna be doing anything and everything.
Yes.
So, doctor.
Hey, and because we've seen the snippet of the movie, unaweza tuambia
hatujaona.
Sasa tuambie,
unasema hiyo si drama.
You have not seen shit. Nothing.
Wow.
It's gonna be big. It's gonna be big. Oh my god.
Kwa nini nini kwa hapo hiyo kiko? Ni kama Vala ameburn sana.
Nimeburn. Yeah. You don't see anything and it's it.
Yes.
You've seen Bahati reality, you've seen Bing Bahati, whatever the reality show that we were doing on the NTV.
Yeah.
You haven't seen anything.
Wow. But they've got
it bigger and better.
Okay.
Wow. But they've got you around, mom. How is the journey so far? I mean, having two kids and you still look young, like sweet
and
18.
And also the secret behind this body. Because akuna mtu hata usipomwambia you have kids, saizi ya mini.
Kusikia chani ati nianze kuambia pati OG, OG, but very rarely.
Yeah.
It's not like something mandatory for me to do every other morning, you understand? But all in all, it's just like I take care of my body.
Yes.
I take plenty of water. But nieza sama tu ni maumbile. I can't say that I put in so much effort to do this. Because I look...
You look good.
And what about motherhood journey? How is it so far?
Motherhood
you can talk to parents.
Motherhood is fantastic.
Yes.
It's hard. And it's challenging. With each and every day, you get to learn new things. You get to learn things that you want to know about.
Yeah.
I'm still learning. That's what I'm saying. I can't put a name to it.
Na by the way, mivaa lazima niulizie watu wenye wako pale kwa DM. Watu wenye wanapanda Valance, Val, are you single? Can we shoot our shots?
Shoot your shots? Figure money.
And right now, okay, so easy, maybe a question, someone you're looking for, maybe to date or to marry, the qualities gani unaangalia sasa?
Qualities,
of course you have them.
First of all, let me say this, get out of context, I would want my ideal kind of man, characteristic wise, not physically, I would want a man who has the same characters in a
man. Wow.
Ebu ngoja.
Let me say this. And I'll say this again.
What do you
mean?
This
again. Baha is very driven. He's very, you know, like he knows what he wants, when he wants. So, he's a creative person. I would like a creative person in my life. I would like someone who would push me. I'd like someone who would be there for me.
Yes.
Financially, mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, every aspect.
Yeah.
Secondly, I would like someone who prioritizes my kids.
Wow, yeah.
That's my, you know? And then thirdly, from Chamba. And then the rest to the
kitchen. By the way, Val, one question people always ask after watching your shows, where you feature into shows on reality shows, would you consider being an actress?
Well, I would like to venture into that, but actress, not really. What you see is what happens. It's not called reality and then it's scripted.
Yes.
No, it is reality.
Yes.
So whatever, what you say, they say. Whatever comes out of your mouth.
Yes.
Is what
it is. That's Jalango. Yes.
Jalas, I thought Jalas was saying hi to me. Hi. Well, thank you.
Yeah. Benebal, somebody would ask, as the Bahati's family, as the sisters, I mean, you guys receive a lot of love.
Yes.
But also, Twezi Sema kuna kosa hate. Yes. How do you handle the haters online, especially when coming back?
I don't handle them, I never think about them, they're never in my makeup.
So you, anything they write online, anything they say online, you don't care?
Why?
I mean,
how me majorly in them?
You know, some creators wakisema, I felt like maybe taking away my life after ilisema online. Oh, jayfika at that point?
Yeah, like, Nisha, okay, so jayfika madi ati nitajua because of what people say.
Yes.
No. But I will say this. Whatever you consume, whatever you take in.
Yes.
Will matter a lot.
Yeah.
Unaelewa? Because at the end of the day, so umesema, alafu, umeendo kalala, umekula kwako, umefanya kila kitu kwako. So mini jipia stress wupi wa sawa. I mean,
yeah.
It doesn't make sense. So I really don't mind what people say.
Yes.
Be it good, be it bad, it is what it is.
Wow.
I mean,
na mimi
kikubwa umelan kwa D kama sister yako mkubwa. What is that one thing?
Patience.
She's very patient.
Patience. I'm not a patient person.
Why?
I am not a patient. I don't know. I was born like that.
Uh-huh.
I am not a patient person.
Uh-huh.
Patience is everything. Consistency, a day at a time, and just knowing that everything will work out for the better every other day, doing the best that you can.
Mm.
That's it.
Uh-huh.
Val, Juzi, dearly post a snippet of the reality show, the way you were working overnight, and people were saying it's kind of scripted. They were saying, how is it unscripted yet it is planned? Maybe you can elaborate for them the meaning of unscripted.
Come again?
Juzi, dearly post a snippet of how you are working a long night, working so hard for the reality show. And some people are wondering how you think it was unscripted yet it was planned, like may glam up and everything. Maybe you can elaborate for them the meaning of unscripted.
Unscripted means it goes without saying. Mm-hmm. There's no script.
There's no script.
You're talking about the show. The show is not scripted. That I would say. The usual, the usual. Whatever they were talking about, you know, they are kiki, whatever. Uh-huh. That is not what they're talking about. Not about the show.
Okay.
You understand? Yeah. I think that's what I gathered from the whole.
Yeah, and maybe Val, maybe tukimalizia, would love to know as a sister. I mean, you've heard Diana Bhatia as your sister, amegrow, the fame imekua. How is it being associated with Diana Bhatia, being the sister of Diana Bhatia? At some point, has it affected you positively and negatively? Yeah.
First of all, let me say this. There's no, oh my God, nasikia vizuri sorry, Diana, ni sister. Yes, nasikia vizuri ni sister. But later, nimekuwa na yeye.
Yeah.
So I don't feel your, Diana, you know? Because we've grown like she's my sister. Now, on to the second question, how it has affected me. It has affected me positively and negatively.
Yeah.
Positively in terms of numbers, in terms of, what's it called, jobs, in terms of brushing shoulders with like prominent people, you know, like it's a good thing.
Yes.
The negative.
The negative now.
How would I say? There's always this notion, there's this, what's it called? Assumption.
Assumption, yeah.
This assumption of are perfect, Amma, you're supposed to be this kind of way because you're related to this person.
Yes.
Which is not always the case. I have my life, she has her life. At the end of the day, we are sisters, but she has her family, I have my own thing going on.
Yeah.
So there's this notion of my life is supposed to be perfect. See the sorta, see the fine.
You're rich.
You know, like I'm rich and I'm yes, I'm rich in Christ, man. I'm affecting this, but yo.
Yes.
Yeah, just basically that. Nothing much. The positives are more.
Wow.
Yeah.
Right. Talk to Bhatia and Diana. Just message to them.
Oh. You can start maybe their sister nikuwa, and then Baha.
Nikuwaambia si nimeshawaambia akinaambia na kila.
Waambie hapa.
Sasa hapa kwa kamera tutataka kusikia your sweet words.
How's my makeup?
Looking fine.
Oh my God, no sweat.
No, you're looking fine, Mama.
To Michelle, I love you so much, Mama. Babies, I love you so much, my small sister. To the moon and back, to my heart. To Diana and Bhatia, thank you so much for being an inspiration to me and to everyone out here. I am taking after you, is it taking after your steps? Going after you, is it?
Yeah.
How do you say it?
Looking
up to you and I'm following my steps.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be a star. I'm gonna be a star.
Hebu achia watu social media handles, Val.
Valerie Omach, V-A-L-E-R-I-E, Omach.
YouTube na kila kitu.
Kila kitu, Valerie Omach. Instagram,
yes.
TikTok, YouTube. Oh, TikTok, Val, V-A-R-L. TikTok, Val, V-A-R-L. Instagram, YouTube, Valerie Omach.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mama.
Thank you so much.
Looks so good. They smile.
Thank you. Ni God.
Ni God.